5 times better than I thought he was. I see him converting properly.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be too hard on him.
Kirby, yes. Yeah, that's the color I want him to be.
Ready? Go!
About, you know, just the critical errors that, you know, it ended at. Think about, you know, what got you there. Like, you lost game one, so you're wrong the same. Well, how did you lose game one?
I won game one.
Oh, I thought it was 2-0. My bad.
No, it was 2-1.
Oh, 2-0, 2-1. You say it that fast, it's a little difficult to know what you said. It's a mix up. Okay, so when we write game one, like, what, how'd that go?
I got it 2-1.
Ready?
Oh no. Yeah. My worst fears. This Mario is legit. As the same skills in Mario. I mean, yeah.
It looks like you don't. That's also good.
It's definitely. Holy shit, that was the most powerful poke I've ever seen in my life.
Did you see that?
Did you see that? I didn't know, like, he was so close. I didn't think he had the opportunity to kick. But here we are. 40% hit on Mega Bite. Jesus, that was the best.
Oh, episode. That was Respawn Pop. They're on. Because it the neutral start nonsense or lack thereof.
Well, it's just replaying a game file, right?
It's
that's like, what that's all somebody's doing.
No, it's not. No, it's not replaying. It's
no, it saves all their inputs, right?
Yeah, it's putting the inputs in.
Right. So then it's replaying it in a game, and then Uncle Punch moves the spawn platform.
Oni and Cypher.
So
yeah,
like,
something like that. So like, so it like freaks out, but
yeah,
like
yeah.
As soon as they get off it, they come off in the right spot. Yeah. But like
yeah,
they, you know, teleport.
I'm gonna lose. I'm not gonna be able to play against you today.
Oh yeah, to hit.